Good morning, Matadors. I'm Victoria.
And I'm Brenda. And this is your video, Alavisa, for Friday, May 20th.
Today is the last day library will be closed for testing. Come to MM1 at lunch if you need library assistance.
If you've had items dropped off in the main office, please pick them up today. Anything left in the main office will be moved to the lost and found.
Now let's check out teacher thoughts.
What are you doing over the summer?
We're going to Disneyland!
My summer plans are I'm going to do some IB training and prepare for next year, and then I'm going to hang out with my friends, my teacher friends. We're going to chill and do our teacher relaxation, just chill, talk, hang out in the summer, and then I am going to Ireland.
So my oldest daughter is on the swim team here at Granada, Sunset Swim Team. So I think the first half of the summer is going to be spent on just swim meets, and then looking forward to Legoland in August.
Well, we're taking a trip to Europe starting on June 19th, so very much looking forward to that. We're going to Germany, Italy, and Croatia. And I'm going to see some old friends and some family, and get my daughter, or my wife and I are taking our daughters over there for the first time. So it's been a long time in the planning, and we're really looking forward to it.
Are you kidding me? Summertime is my happy place. I'm looking forward to Newport Beach.
Well, I'm going to be going off for training out in Baltimore, Maryland. So I'll be there for about a week or so. So looking forward to seeing another state.
Sounds like teachers have a lot of fun things planned. Can't wait for summer.
The Climate Science Olympiad is an online competition for youth aged 12 to 25 years. The competition is designed to get students to start thinking about how we can tackle climate change through multiple choice questions, essays, and presentations. Participants can win a share of $15,000 and an opportunity to speak at the UN's Climate Summit in Egypt. Check out the link below for details.
Thank you to our senior class advisors and our staff for organizing and chaperoning the senior ball. We hope everyone has a great time.
That's all for today, Granada. Have a great day and stay classy.
I was just wondering if you guys had a working microwave.
Yeah, 125 watts.
Thank you. All right, thank you.
Hey, Coach, we're just doing a survey for the LFU. So, do you have a working microwave?
Working microwave?
That's two? That's two? You're on the list. You're on the list. You better get up. Miss Hatsumali, why is your class so empty?
We're just doing a survey for the LFU, so.
Yes.
Do you have working one?
Yes.
Wow. Thank you. That's all.
Perfect.
Miss Rashid's in here.
Down the right way. What's up, guys?
Why are you on your phone?
It's a survey for the other visa.
A microwave survey? What does that mean?
Have a great time.
Go.
You have a working microwave?
I do have a working microwave.
Oh, that's a new one.
Yes,
yeah,
it's a new one.
A little third.
Thank you. It's going to be in the LV sense. It's going to be in the LV sense.
Thank you, guys. Yes!
That's
right.
What are you taping? Yes, it's all right.
Wow. We can definitely see who's Granada's favorite teacher is.
With the stainless steel. He does not take good care of it, though.
We're just showing how dirty you are. That's it.
Look at that.
That's it for that LV show.
LV self-serving?
Not in here, no.
You don't have a working microwave.
Aww.
This, you're not the first teacher.
It's okay.
Oh.
For Elviso.
Thank you.
All right. Oh.